And smile. Our losing days are history. Ta-da!
Oh.
Hey, guys, where's that team spirit? These are new uniforms.
Great. Now we'll look sharp when we get killed at the games.
Sorry, Flip, but changing uniforms in the middle of the season isn't going to help the way we play.
Hey, fresh uniforms, fresh start. Today we may be at the bottom of the league, but these little babies could turn the whole thing around. The recyclers could start up the comeback trail.
The old trail would look a lot less rocky if we could just recycle some of last year's scores.
The team just hasn't been the same since Eric moved out of town.
Hey, you guys are doing great. You just need a little more effort to pull the team together. And I think these uniforms could help. Now, listen up here. I've got plans, lots of plans. And I don't want to see any down faces. As your coach, I'm the big cheese. And when I say
Speaking
that I want to
cheese?
See...
Mine smells like Swiss. Funny, I thought mine smelled like cheddar.
Mine has a distinct aroma of salami.
What's up, Flip?
Well, I got this deal. And we are the recyclers, right?
Right.
Well, these shirts used to belong to the Deli Destroyers.
Oh, okay,
settle down. Oh. Hey, where's Jared going?
Scouting for talent.
Hi, I'm Jared.
Oh, hello. I believe I saw you in the band.
And I believe I saw you in the audience.
You noticed me? Really?
Yeah, I watched you dancing. You're terrific.
Why, thank you. Dance is one of my major passions. I'm taking classes at the Arts Center. They're wonderful.
Cool. Well, you know, dance is pretty major for me, too.
Really?
Yeah. Why so surprised?
Just seems that most guys aren't interested in dance. Peer pressure, you know? They're too busy proving how tough they are.
Well, not me. Say, would you like to take in a game?
What do you prefer, chess or backgammon?
Well, I was kind of thinking about basketball.
Why, that's very funny, Jared, coming from someone so interested in dance.
Funny? Yeah, funny.
Why, I don't know anyone dedicated to the arts who would ever waste their time pursuing sports. Sometimes those games just get so rough.
Yeah, you're right.
Sorry, I've got to run. Maybe I'll see you around. Au revoir.
Au revoir. Hey, what's your name?
Christina.
Uh-oh. You've got that look in your eyes, buddy.
Kenny, she's awesome. Pretty and outrageous dancer. She takes lessons.
I have to figure out a way to see her again.
Easy, pal. You said she takes dance classes, right?
So?
So, you go to the class, show off a little. It would be the perfect way to impress her.
Hey, how about impressing me with paying attention? Come on, guys, we got some team spirit to get into. All right, so we're going to meet out in back.
Why must I be a teenager in love? One day I feel so happy, next day I feel so sad. I guess I'll learn to take the good with the bad. Each night I ask the stars up above, why must I be a teenager in love? I cried a tear for nobody but you. I'll be a lonely one if you should stay with you. Teenager in love.
Oh, listen to my heart. Oh, listen to my heart.
One day I feel so happy, the next day I feel so sad. I guess I'll learn to take the good with the bad. Each night I ask the stars up above, why must I be a teenager in love?
Well, I was thinking about that class you were talking about, and it sounded cool, so I came here to sign up.
That's great! Did you hear that, Doreen?
Yeah, and I've got the sign-up sheets right here. So, which class are you interested in?
The same one Christina's in. No, I'm really looking forward to this. I've always marveled at watching great dancers. Paula Abdul, Michael Jackson, Rosie Perez.
And don't forget Baryshnikov.
Who? Oh yeah, him. How could I forget him? Such a common name.
Well, that's my ride. Here's some info about the class, Jared. And I'll see you both then.
Ballet, the beauty and the grace.
Isn't it lovely?
Lovely.
You all need to learn to control your body more. You know, more grace. You need to learn to move like a gazelle.
I'm sorry, but I don't think I've ever seen a gazelle play basketball.
You're late, Jared. I hope you have a reasonable explanation on why you kept the team waiting.
I got held up at the library. Sorry, guys.
Library?
Okay, we'll work with it. Now that we're all here, we can discuss our practice schedule and a very special team training program I'm putting together with a friend.
Uh-oh, sounds weird.
This doesn't involve eating liver and Brussels sprouts for strength, does it?
Nope, it's a surprise. Okay, it looks like everybody's weekday afternoons are free. Any conflicts Wednesday at 4 o'clock?
Nope. Yeah, I'm busy then.
But that's when I'm given our special training program.
Sorry.
Sorry enough to reschedule whatever it is you're doing?
Yeah, what's keeping you so busy?
Oh, you know, a little of this and a little of that. Well, gotta run.
Great. One-fifth of our team isn't gonna be at our special training program because he's too busy doing a little of this and a little of that. Come on.
I thought I had it all figured out. Yesterday I've got everything, but today there's only doubt. Wherever I look, I think of you, but you're not around, and all you left are clues. Now here I am, staring into space, 'cause I know it's you that I can't replace. How do I deal with these feelings? I search for their meanings, but I know that I'm lost in my heart. Now that
to look for you, but you're not around. You took off and left me, and now you can't be found. Here I am, alone without a trace. I got to have you back, 'cause it's you I can't replace. I search for their meaning, but I know that I'm lost in my heart. Now that I need you near me, where can you be? For I know that I'm lost in my heart.
Okay, everybody, we're all in for a surprise today. It'll make for a most interesting class. Some guests will be dropping by to join us. So please, continue to do your stretches. Jared, what's wrong? You've been dragging around moping all week.
Really? I guess I've had a lot on my mind and it went to my feet.
Well, whatever it is, you're not going to become a better dancer until you get it off your chest. Jared, sit down. You can talk to me. It'll help.
Well, it's like this. These ballet lessons were pretty neat, but I'm also trying to keep up with basketball practice.
So your problem's juggling time?
Yeah, that, but I'm also wondering, what if the guys on the team find out about, well, you know, ballet?
They'll think you're a wimp.
I guess. And Christina loves ballet and hates sports.
So you can't let your friends know you're dancing, or Christina know you play ball.
The pressure's getting me down.
Yeah, peer pressure's a drag. But just because something is different doesn't mean it's bad.
I guess so.
But have a little more faith in your friends. I mean, I bet they'd understand. Because if they think any less of you for trying different things, then they have a thing or two to learn about friendship. Besides, basketball and ballet have a lot more in common than you think. And that's something your friends and Christina will soon find out. Okay? All right, everybody, enough of that surprise I mentioned. A good friend of mine coaches a basketball team, and they'll be joining us
today. Hey, Doreen.
Flip! Guys, what are you doing here?
We're here for that special training program I was talking about. We figured that a ballet study would help build up the team's coordination and poise.
What are you doing here?
Well, I'm in the class, and I like it. And basketball, too. They're
compatible.
Yeah. Right?
Well then, dancers and hoopsters, let's kick it. Okay, go to the bar. Take your places. Go to the bar.
Follow what Doreen tells you to do.
Take your places now, everybody. Hands on the bar.
Without a second thought. Don't you think we're fooling each other? Like this we can't go on. No respect or consideration. Where has your conscience gone?
Where has your conscience gone?
Take a step in the right direction, or this won't last too long.
Goes around, goes around.
Straight face attitude.
Hey, a few more weeks of ballet and basketball, our team will be unstoppable. Or at least the funkiest team in the league.
Yeah. Jared, are you on this basketball team?
Yeah, these are my friends.
And you've been playing all the time you've been taking ballet class?
Yes, I have.
And you felt you couldn't tell me?
Well, I wanted to, but I couldn't.
Why? I thought we were friends.
We were. I mean, we are. But you don't like jocks.
Maybe not. But I like you.
Christina. Please. I thought you didn't like basketball.
I thought about it, Jared. And maybe I was wrong. Well, if you could give ballet a shot, I guess I could give sports a shot.
All right, guys, okay. Time for one more play. Jared, I want you to take it to the hoop.
All right, I'll take a shot.
Nothing to worry for. 'Cause if I didn't love you, I wouldn't be here now. And if I didn't want you, I would have turned around. But this love's filled me up. Ooh, my love, I'll never give you up. 'Cause I always want your love.
If I could change the way
kill. No, when I say